Welcome to Road Trip JA, the heartbeat of Jamaica's roads. This is your excursion extraordinaire and guide, Dr. A. For your visual pleasure and stimulation, for information and edification purposes, we will be exploring the South Haven Beach. The local time as of this recording is 4:37 p.m. If we go left at this time, we will be heading to the Albion community. But if we go to the right, we will be heading to the Yallahs vicinity. For this exploration, we will be heading to the Yallahs community and enjoying the view from the air. If this video added any value or even gave you a new perspective, please like the video, subscribe to the channel, and turn your notifications on to all so you will be notified at every occasion of the release. We'll be now making our way down on the A4 thoroughfare as we proceed to the Yallahs community. Don't forget to check your screens for location updates. It is the hope that this viewing will give you perspective as you visualize the communities in this geography. You can assess the land size, the housing distribution to see how you can plan for your future, providing that you choose one of these areas to invest in or to live in. And for those who are just here for the entertainment, you too will be entertained by the diversity that St. Thomas has to offer. Enjoy and see you at the end of the road.
Thank you.
We will now be making our way back to the South Haven community. I know that it may have been long overdue, but a subscriber asked us to do a visual of the South Haven community. So today we will be taking the opportunity, based on the fact that we are in the geographic location, to do so. I know the request was made in 2021. And yes, I know, we are in 2022, but as they say, good things come to those who wait. Enjoy. Indeed, it was a blissful experience to serve you as we explore the South Haven community and traverse to the Yallahs Bay, then made our way back to the South Haven community and explored it a little bit further. It is a hope and anticipation that we have been giving you perspective as to what it looks like in the St. Thomas community of South Haven. Thanks for making it to the end of the road with us here on RoadTripJa. The journey is not yet complete, so you know we will keep you updated as we venture to different terrains and continue the development and exploration of the Southern Coastal Highway Improvement Project and other developments in the eastern parishes. In time, we will also be exploring some gastronomic delights. Remember, if this video added any value or even gave you a new perspective, show it with your subscription. Until next time, walk, ride, drive, and fly good. Signing out from RoadTripJa, the heartbeat of Jamaica's road, is Dr. A. See you in the next one.